Well, police ticketed a woman after they say she microwaved a container of urine at a 7-Eleven and it exploded. It happened at the store on 32nd and Chambers in Aurora. Police say the clerk heard a loud bang and saw 26-year-old Angelique Sanchez take a white plastic bottle out of the microwave. She left, they say, without wiping up the mess. Police say they later found her at a nearby clinic where she planned to take urinalysis for a potential employer. She was cited for damaging property.